Hello guys, today I'm gonna tell you what is the cost for annual using Whirlpool Dryer 6 Sense. So, this device for a yearly using should take about 194 kilowatt hours, and in our country it's about 40 euro. That's it, thanks for watching, leave us a like, a comment and goodbye. Thank you.